Good evening, everyone. Oh, wow. That chat went way over there, didn't it? Hold on. Can I move that? Oh, not without stretching it. How do I stretch without stretch? Stretchy stretch. I don't want it that big. Come on. There we go. Well, I'll just leave that. Leave it. It's fine. All right. So, good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. And this is going to be Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. I'm going to try and get my hour in. By the way, I am using a different recording software. I am actually using OBS now. So I'm not going to be able to stop and start it and like do all the editing stuff in between. So this is going to be straight play. Ooh, stop. What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it. Zero. 1 hour. Next. Start. Alright. 1 hour gameplay has been started. So, where we left off last time is I was glitching out like crazy, and I had just done, I got these walls up and everything else. So, I think tonight what I'm going to do is straight run. I need money. I'm at 4,000, so this is going to be speed running the lava wood for 1 hour. So, let's see how much we can get. Just for fun. And me commentating near the entire thing. Oh, by the way, I did raise this up by one. So this is the new little setup. Hopefully it will work correctly and it won't be too much of a pain. But as you can see, it doesn't go all the way down anymore. So, I mean, I moved everything around. Let's get our trailer and let's go. 1 hour. 1 hour of lava wood. Collecting a lava wood. Do, 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 do. Boom. Done. Let's do this. Go. It's going to be as fast as I can. Hopefully with no trouble. Knock on wood. Nah, this isn't actually wood. Darn it. That's okay. When I chop some lava up there, that'll be knocking on wood. That'll count. We just got done with our live random game night, which was awesome. There were some really good games in that time. I didn't post anything. I just exported straight from Twitch, went straight over to it. So hopefully you guys can look them up from the video itself. Hopefully it doesn't have any like music copyrights. That would really be bad. Anyhow, thank you for everyone for the fan art that's been uploaded, and I'm approving and putting on there. That's awesome. It just looks awesome. I show it to my family, and they're like, people are making pictures of you and stuff? I'm like, yeah, it's awesome. And they're like, oh, okay. They think I'm a great big dork, which I don't mind. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Straight lava runs. Let's do these. By the way, if you haven't seen it, I have already done a video of going inside the where the boulders come out. In fact, I've done a video over a lot of stuff. I encourage you to go check them out if this is your first time seeing me. My name is Code Primate, by the way. Heath Haskins. Oh, come on. Get into the rhythm. Get into the rhythm. Rhythm and the lava wood. Come on. Lava's free falling. Boom. I wonder how much I can actually collect within an hour. I haven't done collecting, like just straight collecting, in forever. I was going to do the blue map, but I didn't want to risk it because I didn't know how this recording software is going to do with a full hour, because it does tend to cache, meaning that it drops a lot of stuff into memory. And for some reason, I see like a little glitch above my head right here. I don't know if it's showing up on video or not, but I didn't put it there. Where'd my tree go? Pay attention, Haskins. Q&A. I Yeah, I've not been working on it. I'm sorry, guys. It's coming. I've got all the questions in a separate folder. I've pulled them all out, so I have your questions. And a couple questions that weren't in the comments section. They were asked somewhere else. I have an idea of what I want for like a background and what I'm going to be talking about and stuff like that. But I've not actually been working on it. I've been lazy, if you want to call it that. We got to go out today. Picked up school supplies and what else did we get? We got school supplies. We got new shoes. The normal beginning of school year stuff. Oops, come here. Now it's time for like all the paperwork and all the other things that go along with it. Somebody asked why I was posting so late, and to answer your question, am I posting late or are you in a different time zone? Because if you ever realize, I don't give you my time zone. And the reason I don't give you my time zone is because I don't want to confuse anybody. If I tell you GMT, that's Greenwich Mean Time, and it's I'm always playing from like 2:30 a.m. GMT. That way, if you know what the GMT for your zone is, you can calculate it and say, ah, so like if you're in Australia, that would be like plus 19, plus 8, plus 9, plus 10, and 11. There's four time zones in Australia. So 9, 10, 11. That'd be 11:30 a.m., 12:30 a.m., 1:30 p.m. Oh, sorry, 12:30 p.m., 1:30 p.m., and 2:30. Going from left to right. By the way, I've been having... I've been searching on videos that are code have the keyword code primate in them, and it's not my video. And thank you guys so much for like recording, playing with me, and then putting it on YouTube. That is awesome. I didn't realize that it was like. I try and comment to you if you have a video up of me. Like, yeah, awesome. So. Just for fun. It's all for fun. Oh, by the way, I did make a statement during my Twitch. I'm not going down for that. That's going to be damaging. I don't want to do that. Don't ever let anybody tell you grow up. All right? And if you are a grown up, don't let anybody ruin your fun. Ever. Okay? Just don't listen to them. Use your imagination, grow, learn, and never stop. So, motivation from Code Primate. Could be a poster. I could be a poster. I could be like the poster child of Lumber Tycoon, too. Or poster child? I wouldn't be a child, I'd be just a poster. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. That was a little ways away. I should have known better. And I know you guys keep telling me to like go down the cliff, but I'm really not comfortable with flipping cars all the way up here. So, I'll just go down my normal way. Come on, keep going. Keep going. Almost there. Almost there. Ooh. I almost got that without flipping. And go. Sweet. Dude. Really? Ah. Such a jerks. Such a jerks. That's okay. There's still plenty of wood down there. Don't have to worry about it. Aw, he lost an axe. Somebody lost an axe. Woo! Ta-da! Mine. 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 Oh, what am I doing? This is a lava axe. That's horrible. Do 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 do. Set that right there, just in case. And the reason I say just in case is because there have been people who will take your lava wood, and then they'll take a piece of wood and drop it in your car, so you can't move. So, wanted to make sure I had a piece ready, just in case I watched him like run over there and do that. Come on, you're cutting at the wrong spots. I wanted to cut the big one. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, wait. I forgot my trailer. Darn it. Go get the trailer, dude. Go get the trailer. Zoop. Hook up the trailer. There we go. Oh, it's unstable. It's unstable. Go. There we go. And let's just start stacking. This is speed run for lava wood. Speed run for lava wood. Let's do this. 1 hour of straight stacking lava wood. Come on. 2, 3, 4. Good. Oh, that was glitchy. Did you see that? Making lots of money, making lots of money. Gonna run the lava wood, hey. I like money. Zoom. There we go, run to the next one. Run to the next one, run to the next one. Jump out and jump onto the top. Got it. Chop it, chop it, chop it. Chop it like it's hot. Chop, 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 chop. Oh no, that was a horrible chop. You see that piece that it left right there? That means that this is going to leave a piece as well. And I call that like a knot of a tree. Get rid of it. If you have one of those and you try and drop it into a truck, it'll make it all kinds of glitchy, so just get rid of them. I know it takes some time, but I would rather take the time now to remove it then lose my entire truck load later. There we go. That was close enough to the end. Good. By the way, I have some headphones on order. My wife ordered them for me today. They should be here soon. That way I don't have to have the Samsungs in my ears. Look like Cyniac. Yes, I did go and look them up, and yes, the gameplays are almost similar, if not identical in some cases, except he's over on the other side. And he uses language, which was my only complaint. His gameplays are awesome. By the way, if you cuss in my comments, I do remove them. You might get a response from me, you might not. But if I catch you like 2 or 3 times, then I remove your abilities. And I'm sorry for that. Because, like, I don't want to lose people as subs, but I don't want my channel to have curse words in it. And I'm trying. I'm trying to keep up on top of them. And the mean comments, like, calling other people names. Don't do it. If somebody's calling you names, don't respond to them. That's what they're looking for. Okay? Just don't respond. Leave it alone. Go. Can I get all the trees? There's no way I'm gonna be able to stack all of them. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. 6. By the way, I'm going to build something and I hope it works. No, I'm not going to build. I'm going to straight run these in. Oh, come here. Good. There we go. Oh my gosh. Big heavy. Coming in. Coming in for landing. Oh. Doot doot. Alright, let's try that again. Oh. Drop. Whoa, where are you going? That's because I jumped out of the truck while it was moving. So backwards, forwards, wait till it stops, jump. Now it shouldn't move, hopefully. There we go. The physics on the game, if your truck and trailer are moving when you stop and you jump out, it will think that you're still moving. So you need to go and correct it. That's why the wood was sliding around like that. Oh, come here. Come here. There we go. Oh, did that stick? No, it did not. Turn, rotate some, come back like that. Good. Now we can drop in these little pieces, just like that. Just like that. Okay, that's good for now. Let's go. Turn. I'm not gonna be able to fit through there, am I? Uh-oh. Nice. Nicely done, code. Well done. Oh, I had like an entire another side over there I could have filled up. That's okay. You might also notice that this version is in HD 1024. Yep. And that's because I'm using the OBS. They had a new version to download, the 0.15 or something like that. So I went ahead and downloaded that. This is going to be my only gameplay for tonight because I have to wake up for tomorrow. I'm going to go play the bass guitar for a little bit. And then I think we're coming back here for some lunch. And I've got to mow the lawn. It's crazy. Crazy big lawn. The dog like gets lost in it. That's how tall it is. It's like a jungle. Wow. That's a bad spot to park. All right. Let's see how my new sawmill design works. If it works. Grab this piece. Drop it in. Grab this piece. Drop it in. We're just gonna fill this sucker up. Go on in. Oh, go on. Oh, oops. That's not gonna work. Silly billies. Okay, what happened there? It jumped all the way back onto there. That was weird. Okay. It's getting stuck right there. Why did it get stuck? Oh, this is horrible. What a bad setup. No, that worked. There we go. We're on the right track. Not really. Okay, you come here. I have an idea for you. You move to right here. Rotate. Nope, wrong direction. Move. come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah. Okay. Get you on the ground. Rotate. And turn, turn. Rotate. 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 Like that. Yep, that's the direction I want you to go. And you're going to be right. Oh, oh, come here. Ow, come here. All right, you're going to be right there. That's fine. That's good. And then let's go two. Wedge. Wedge. Wedge, 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 wedge. And we're going to build another one right there on the edge. I'm on the edge of wedge. Nope, come here. Oh, you can't, can you? Oh, because you're up a little bit. Okay, move that right there. Hit the B. We'll just make you out of lava wood. There we go. Drop that in. Drink. Good. Come here, you. Ah, can't see. There we go. Is that... That'll work. That should work. Alright, come here. Come here. I'm just going to start dropping these all in. Don't care anymore. Just let them go. Just everything goes in. Everything. Nope, I don't want to jump. Come here. Good. And another. Drop it in. Oops. What happened? What happened? Go, 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 go. Why are you giving me a hard time? You get to the end. That's going to be too long. There we go. All right, you know what? Let's move this. Finished right there. Move you off to the side for a second. Good. And two. Wall. Smooth wall. Turn. No, that's going to be too tall. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Rotate. Turn. And what is it? E? Pull back some. Okay, fine. That works. No, that doesn't work. That's too tall. B, E, destroy. Move. And rotate. I'm gonna back these off some. That way they're a little bit bigger pieces. Move. And, oh, that's really far away. Get up close. There we go. And two. Right up here on the edge. And come here. Finished. There we go. All right, cannot do three at a time. Definitely not three at a time. But you can go in there. Get in there. Come on. Why are you coming off the back here? Hey, that works. Whoa, big piece came through. Cool. Come on, come on. Flip, flip, and flip. All right, who's stuck? You, get in there. Get in there. There you go. Share. Fine, get off my conveyor. There we go. All right, let's just try one at a time. Going in. I like how that pushes off, goes sideways like that. Good. Good. Cool. That works. Nah. You guys stuck. Oops, I triggered it. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. I forgot. I'm on a speed run. I got a speed. Speed run. Lava wood. I still have yet to see a 100% automatic chopper that works without error. Like, there's always that exception. Something always gets stuck. Like you. Like, what's wrong? There you go. Get in there. Come here, you. You're not gonna fall over, are you? Oh, you went in. Ooh, a fire chop saw. That would be awesome. I bet that's big enough. Yeah, cool. Oh, I'm gonna have to pick all this stuff up. Darn it. Come on, turn, turn, turn. There you go. Man, these chop saws just aren't working correctly tonight. That's okay. We'll get it all figured out. Eventually I should have a really good chop saw. But for the time being, this will work. It's doing the job, doing what it's supposed to, getting it done. Sometimes. Yeah, I'm just gonna stand on this thing. There you go. Go through. Come on. Come on. Where did that one go? Oh, okay. You're just special. You just want to come through without getting cut. Back of the line. Nice. There we go. All right, let's move this wire, because it's not working for me. First off, you, sir, are stuck. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. Hey, cool. The wire still works, even though it's not attached. All right, so let's start it here. Bring it over here. And now we'll go up that direction. And attach it just there on the top, like that. To the right over here, which is going to go down like this, and then turn around immediately and touch that wire. Finished. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Cool. That way the wire is not blocking it. You turn, get in there. This is not a speed run. This is really slow. This is not a speed run. I could have had a better time with the fire axe getting all this chopped. In fact, why am I using the chop saw on this? Oh, great. Now you cut. Now you're cutting. Oh. Come here, you. Just get in there. There we go. You come with me. You're good. No, you're good. You don't need... You didn't need to get cut. Okay, down. Come here. Let's just do this. Let's do this. Blockaged. Any more wood? One more piece of wood. And it doesn't need to get cut. It's not over 10. Good. Let's run back up there, see if our lumber is still good. No. Hope that guy didn't go back up there and take the rest of my wood. Whoa, dude. Really? Move. What are you doing? I feel like the big bag truck and speed racer. He's like right on my tail. Run. My lumberwood up there? Or my firewood? No, it's all gone. Well, poopy. Poo, poo, poo. How much time we got? 27 minutes? Are you kidding me? That took me that long? Man. Alright, you know what? Let's go sell off that wood. And we'll see what to do after that. That was a lot of wood. Like 3 trees? Maybe I'll need to do like a 5-hour special of just chopping wood or something. Go run and grab golden wood. I'll have to change my base though. I want my base to be over... there when I do golden long plank. Is there anybody there? There's nobody there right now. I could always switch bases. Alright. Let's drop this off. Come here, you. And jump back in. Let's go. Boink. Drop that down. Oh. Drop that up. Come here. Go ahead and get in. There we go. Nice and even. Even Steven. Redwood. Redwood bore. Planking wood, are you bored yet? Get it? There we go. There we go. Get in there. Come here. Oops. Missed. Turn. Nope, turn. Come here. Here. Down. Turning. Almost. Done. Oh, not done. Oh, man. Like that, dude. There we go. You come over. You go in. Sweet. Come here. Bonk. Ah, I'm dropping it.
Never let the wood drop. Let the beat drop.
Come on, put it in. Do, 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 do. Jump in. Do, do, do. Dun, 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 dun. Speed run. Swish. See, and I bet that's why I lost my rookie axe the other day. It's because I was just going too fast. So, somebody said in the comments, no, you got hacked. No, I didn't. It glitched out and went flying off the screen somewhere. I was lucky I didn't die from flying off the screen so high. But it was a pretty good jump. I'm not going to lie. That almost rhymed. There we go. There we go. Bag it up, bag it in. Let me begin. I came to win. And I'm free. Almost there. Almost there. That looks about full. I'm going to try and squeeze one more base in. Right there. Good. Let's go drop it off. We are at 4,645. Oh no. Somebody left one of those there. Please tell me I can move it. Please tell me I can move it. No! Dude! Why did you leave it there? Seriously, that's like the worst. Alright, let's go around to the other side. Oh, no! Come back here. Get up there. I didn't say you could jump off. Alright. Nice and easy. There we go. You can't go nice and easy on a speed run. You gotta run it in. Am I gonna be able to do this? I don't know. But I'm gonna try it. Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. Oh, we just missed. Oh. Well, it kind of worked. Like I said, by jumping out and keeping the momentum in one direction, it thinks that it's still going in that direction. So it kind of works. There you go. There you go. You're working. See? Good job. Good job. Come on. Come on. $17,000. Not bad, and that was our first run. Hopefully this guy's tree becomes editable here in just a second. Nope. So now you guys know how my my actual base got all messy really fast. And it was because I was doing these little runs like this. And I do apologize to the person that told me that they have OCD, because the entire video they were looking at my base going, "Oh, it's so messy. Why are you doing? You need to clean that up." My apologies to you. I don't mean to be messy. There we go. Come on. Almost done. Almost done. We're running it in. Run it in. Whoa. Okay, so as you can see, the main point of me doing the speed run tonight, or doing the lava run, was to test the new software, the OBS software. And as you can tell, I've not crashed yet. Knock on wood. But I'm also going to attempt to do blue wood off camera and see if it crashes whenever I'm going over there, because it tends to crash a lot more whenever the blue wood is on my screen. But I think that's an XSplit problem, not Roblox, because Roblox looks awesome right now. No lag, no speed determination thingies. Frames per second is doing awesome. Sound quality is awesome. Get in there. Come here, come here. We can just basically chuck all the rest of the stuff in there. Wood chips. And we'll take the rest of the stuff too. Come here, come here. Got $42,000 and some change. That's what the wood chips are. Or sorry, $17,000. $42,000? Would you come up with that number, 42? If you ever wanted to know what the number 42 means, it is the meaning to life, the universe, and everything. Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. And if you Google, what is the meaning of life, the universe, and everything, you'll get the answer. Yeah, I know some of you are going to go do it right now. You're going to go Google it and be like, oh my gosh, Google said 42. It does. Okay. That looks good. There's some other things that you can Google. There's a really funny one that, it's a little old now, but you could Google Chuck Norris, and Google would return Chuck Norris will not search for Google, because Google knows you don't find Chuck Norris, he finds you. Yeah, it's awesome. Chuck Norris jokes are awesome. And for all the youngins that don't know who Chuck Norris is, yeah, you will. Just Google him. I remember when there used to be a Chuck Norris cartoon. Man, that was long ago. Boop. Comment below if you remember the Chuck Norris cartoons. Come on. There we go. Get on in there. Get on. Move along, little doggy. Yeah. Ride 'em in raw lumber. Yay. Now, does standing inside this place, it doesn't lower your health or anything, right? Okay, cool. Mm-hmm. All right. I wouldn't say that's too bad. 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, minus 3. So 19,300 for 3 trees and a lumber run. In about an hour. It's not too bad. Boop. And how much time we got? We got 15 minutes left. Now, although I don't think I'm going to be able to get it done, I will go run the blue wood. Why not? All right, take a rookie with us. Let's go ahead and put our fire axe back. Hopefully the fairy's already there. And it's like a minute away from taking off. I just want to see if OBS will upstand or withstand going in and playing. Come on, fairy, be there. Be there, be there, be there.
No, we gotta wait on it.
And OBS has no way of pausing, and I'm not gonna edit it. So we're just gonna sit here. We only gotta wait like a couple minutes anyway. Oh, is there a way of pausing? I could Google that, but that would take forever. So what about looking at the phone? You guys wanna look at the phone? Oh, if you didn't get to see it earlier, just before my play. Oh wait, the fairy's got to come back. It's got to wait for 7 minutes, 10 minutes. If we're waiting for 5 minutes, it's not going to be enough time. Let's not do this. Let's go do something else. What do you want to do? Let's go long planking. Why not? That looks like a good tree. Gimme. Good. Jump. Oops. Jump. Gimme that. Good. Come here, you. That is a huge piece. Nice. Zipping through the trees, run into the lumber tycoon. Good. Man, that was smooth. That, not so much. That is way over 10, by the way. 10 units. Alright, if you slide it up like this. Oh, come here. From the end, right here, up to the G or the T. It might be the X. Let's go with the L. Right here. That should be about 10 units long. If you haven't seen my how to measure, or the units of measure inside Lumber Tycoon, I do recommend going and checking that out. It'll teach you how to measure out exactly 10 units. And we're going to set this all the way down. Oh, let's go 1. Actually, let's go 1.2. Just to be on the safe side. Grab this. And in you go. Wait, that's the wrong end. Grab this. In you go. Come on, buddy. By the way, the reason the long plank works is because of this incline right here. It keeps it off the ground. It has to be above this right here. And you have to have a big piece of elm. You can use firewood if you have one of the big bases of the firewood. In fact, I bet that would make an even better one because they're really thick. If you can get one that just skims the top of that and it's 10 units long, you've got a really long, long plank. Two might have been too wide. Or 1.4, whatever we chose. But it's going to be fun. Jumping up the long plank, running to the end. It's still moving. I wonder if I'll reach the edge. Whoops, I fell down. It's done. Let's go this way. Why not? I think we've been here before. Wow, that is a really long, long plank. Wow. Okay, we're going this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Kind of unstable. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, he's planking. He's planking. If you haven't seen the vine on ooh, he's stealing. I was trying to go for something like that. I don't know if it worked or not. All right, turn. And voila. Eureka. Not long enough for that, are you? Okay. There you go. Ooh, da 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 da, like a circus actor, it's really thin. What's up here? Anything? Nada. All right. Grab. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, yeah, that might be too long plank width. That's okay. Long planking's not as much fun without friends. Maybe I'll do another video of, like, long planking with friends. That'd be fun. Mm-hmm. Whoa! What was that? It was like a baseball bat. Somebody comes along, looks at your planks and goes, "What are those?" Just kidding. I don't know. Just messing around for the last little part of this let's play. I think somebody requested that I do long planking. Yeah, let's shorten that. Boink, boink, done. Come here. Oh, don't fall. Nope. Nope. Come on, turn, 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 turn. Like wedge it up against the wall there. There we go. A little bit more stable. Not by much, but it helps. Down, down, down. Drop. Whoops, missed it. Missed it again. If I go long clicking around here, people are going to know who I am. That'd be just like Soy L Code Primate. Sub and subscribe. I've actually done that before. Whenever I don't want to talk to somebody, I like start making up a language, typing it into the chat. Is that horrible of me? I don't know. It's fun though. Whoop. come here. Let's turn like this. And drop. That is not working, sir. Alright, take a little bit more off. Drop that down like that. Turn. There we go. Whoa, that slid way out. Zink. Anything up here? Nothing. Alright, grab. Twist. Wait. Oh, darn it. It's giving me a hard time tonight. Maybe we can go the other way. What is going on here? Alright, chop. Done. Get off of there. Boom, ba da doom, boom, doom, doom. Oops. Boom, da da doo, 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 doo. I bet I chopped too much and now it's not long enough to get up there. Aww. Let's face plant this. See if there's anything in it. Nope, nothing back there. What about this side? Nada. Alright. Come here. Why am I doing that? I know that it's going to be too long up there at the top, so why don't I just grab it, pull it back some, and rock it forward. That way it's right there at the end. I can just grab it and go. Good. Grab the end. Flip up. There we go. Whoa, what are you doing? Okay, get over here, away from the edge. Drop. I was turning it right and it was going left. That was weird. Notice how that ball always tries to get back to center on the cursor? That's how you long plank. Let's check my time. What time we got? 2 minutes and 44 seconds left of awesomeness. Oh. Whoops. Can't leave it on the edge like that. A little bit more. There you go. There we go. Up, uppity, up, up, up. What's over there? Nothing. Up, uppity, up, up, up. Over here? Nothing. Scroll out. Oh, this is just the top part. Nothing in between there. Alright. And up. There we are. It's a beautiful view up here, by the way. Down. Scooch back. Scooch back. Good. Grab. Uh-oh. No. What are you doing? Silly, slappy salamander. Okay, fine. We'll go down there and grab it. Got 2 minutes, I'm gonna scale that mountain. Ready, speed planking. Rawr. Up. Grab it. Go. Cool. Run it in. Speed planking. Wonder if there's ever going to be a shop over here on this side or something. I bet there will be. He'll have something over here on this side. Oh, that was too small. Or too short. Up, over, down, drop. Nope. Still too short. Oh, darn it. This is supposed to be a speed run. Come on, code. Do this. Down. Sweet. Whoa, almost fell off the edge. Anything? 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 Nothing. No, no. No, not yet. We'll get to the top. We'll go to the top. Let's do this. Come on. Rock back some more. There you go. Rock forward. Stop shaking. Stop it. Stop it. I'd cut more off of it, but I'm afraid I won't have enough to plank up there to the top. Hello. Anybody? Nothing. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Just about lost it. Come on. Come on. We're cliff climbing. Long planking. What is that song? Oh, my daughter just listened to it today. It's a Minecraft song. Oh. Can't remember it now. Darn it. We just barely can make it. Ta-da! We're up. That's a lot of work to get up there. Alright. Let's go check something out. Sweet. Alright. Drop that down. Like that. Now, if I remember right, there was a video I saw where Unicrans and somebody else were jumping down below the back of one of these rocks, and there was a cliff they could go under. But I don't remember where it was at. It's not under there. Although that looks suspicious. Why is there a big rock down there? That could be the bottom of the volcano. The back wall. Okay. Maybe it's down there. I want to take my long plank. Zoop. Dropped. Okay. Move to the end. Move to the end. Move to the end. Do not drop it off the edge. Stop. Drop. And roll. Stop, drop, and roll. Is it under there? It's not under there. Okay. Grab this. Over here. Jump. Whoa. We're, like, really close to the edge. It might not be over on this side. I'll have to talk to him and find out where it's at. Whoa. Nope. Okay. Nope. Nope. Nobody. Nope. 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 Okay. I think I'm gonna call it. I'll do one more little edge over here, and if it's not there, then we'll go. We'll close it down. 23,000, one night. 1 hour. Well, 45 minutes. It's not over there. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Dum, 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 dum. Dum, 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 dum. Boom, 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 boom. I could make up my own theme music to my, my own game. Oh, we're almost up to the land bridge. Look at that. Very nice. Do you see any spookwood? We're too far away to see anyway. Okay, I'm going to leave my plank there. That's going to be the last planking that I have to do. There's the back end of the... Okay, there's the little cave. That's cool. Let's go see if it's over this edge. Whoa. I don't know, can I land on that? Alright, I'm gonna jump, but if I don't land on it, I'm gonna Alt F4 so that it'll kill it. Here we go. Okay. Nope, I fell straight through. So ends the Let's Play Lumber Tycoon for this hour and some minutes. So if you like this play, like, comment, subscribe down below. You don't have to. Never have to. It's always your choice. As always, I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye. Oh, that didn't work. Shut down on streams. Are you sure you want to exit? No, I don't want to exit. I want to stop. Stop recording. There we go. Bye.